What do you want to say to the haters? I want to, you know, thank my haters. The people that used to, you know, make my life hell and just, you know, put me through everything, made me the person I am now. I still show these people love. So, hey, thank you. For real. Yo, what's poppin'? It's your girl, Kaash Paige, and I'm here with BET answering your fan questions right now. Let's do it. I'm dead. Ideal qualities in a girlfriend. I don't know. I like them all. You just for sure got to be naturally, you know, naturally cool. I like people that have ambition and drive and just like, just cool people, sweet, you know, sweet people and just super genuine. And, you know, that just makes my heart go boom, boom, boom. I love the pretty ladies, you know what I'm saying? Taylo, what's your biggest fear? My biggest fear is spiders. I'm super scared of spiders. I'll call my homie to come kill a spider before I will. So, yeah. If it's spiders anywhere, anything with bugs, I'm not going. Y'all might as well go ahead and call the exterminator before I enter the building, for real. Who can you say were your biggest inspirations to your sound? Let me think. I really love Isaiah Rashad. I like Kid Cudi. I like Drake. I like a lot of synth music, the music that makes you feel good and makes you feel, you know, under the influence even when you're sober. So a lot of that feel good music, like even with Erykah Badu, I just love music like that, and that kind of inspired my sound to make all different types of ranges. I am Kai. What do you do when you get writer's block? Whenever I get writer's block, I kind of just, I vibe out and think of plan B. If I can't make this song and put these lyrics, I'll either do a melody on the beat or I'll produce a beat and just save it for later. Cause it's like, I didn't want to go to this session, just have a dry session. I just have to do something that's gonna make me, you know, either elevate or just like, I can be able to send these beat packs to these artists. Cause it's like, if I'm not gonna record, somebody gotta record, so. At Kayla said, how old were you when you came out? I didn't really come out, in all honesty. It was kind of like, my mom just went through my phone. I was like 16 or 17, and she just kind of found out herself. And that was just pretty much it. But I mean, it is what it is. I'm out the closet, I guess. Like, I don't know what else to say. That is a funny question. Never knew T. What do you want to say to the haters? I want to, you know, thank my haters. The people that used to, you know, make my life hell and just, you know, put me through everything, made me the person I am now. I still show these people love. I don't hold grudges with anybody. I feel like if you hold on to pain and just ponder on stuff, like ponder on negativity, you won't go nowhere in life. So I forgave everybody, you know, and my haters just watching me, and some of my haters listen to my music. So hey, thank you. For real. Jalen the GOAT, where did the name Kaash Paige come from? So Kaash came from my high school days. I used to throw parties and I used to go by Kaash My Checks. So I'm like, I can't get in the industry with the name Kaash My Checks. I have to have a star name. So my middle name is Paige, my real name is Kyla. So I said, all right, Kaash, which means kill all arrogance, stop hatred, Paige. So I just put it together and I just kept saying it. Everybody was like, that name's fire. And I was like, all right, bet I'm gonna use it. That was pretty much that. What's one of your pet peeves? One of my biggest pet peeves, bro, has to be smacking. Like, the food good, bro, but it's not that good. Like, it's seriously not that good. Like, if I just hear somebody smacking, I'll be like, bro, like, I just be having to look down because like, I don't want to be rude, but it's like, bro, like, the gum really, like, you don't, like, I don't, I'm not trying to hear all that. Like, just chill out. Just, you know, eat silent. Cactus Jack 981. What's the funniest thing a fan has ever done or said to you? I remember I had one of my local show events in Dallas, and I was on stage performing my band, and it was these two girls that were fans of me, and they were just like literally like just rubbing up and down my leg as I was performing. I'm on stage like, what? Like I felt like Blueface. I was like, this is crazy. Like I've never experienced something like that in my life. I hope to though, again, whenever I travel, cause you know, I'm a player, baby. You can do whatever. We lit, for real. Let me see. What's up with you on tacos? I think I have an addiction. Like, I honestly feel as if I'm gonna turn into a taco one day, so I'm just gonna keep eating them until I do, because I really love them. Like, I'm addicted, and it makes zero. Like, I have this special taco spot in Dallas, and I'll probably go to it 5 days out of the week. Jada LaJoy. Who do you look up to in the music industry? A person that I look up to in the music industry, I really respect Frank Ocean's craft. I feel like Frank Ocean is such a chill artist that stays to himself. And when he puts out art, everybody goes bananas. And it's just like, people just love Frank Ocean for Frank Ocean. Like, he's just super cool. And I feel like the whole aesthetic of him just being like, kind of loner-ish and just like, artsy, like he just has a beautiful type of aura around him. I just answer all of my fans' questions. I would love to answer more. DM me. This is Kaash Paige on 106 and Park. Mic check. And I love you guys and thank y'all for having me. We lit. Hey.